My first encounter with the monster in Amnesia the Bunker didn't go so well.